Hello, my name is Taylor Jamison, and I'm here today wanting to apply for your baker position at one of your new Paris bakeries. And I am currently working in childcare, and the reason I want to change my position and my whole career is because I went to school culinary and to be a baker. So I feel like right now what I've learned in school is not going to any use, and I want to start putting what I learned in school to use and helping. I chose this career field because there's two things in my life that I've always wanted to do. And that is travel the world and cook. Just because I knew that cooking, you can travel any place and learn different techniques and different skills. So I always wanted to go and just try different foods from all over the world and also learn how to cook those foods. So that's why I chose culinary arts as my field of study when I was in college. One of the most difficult assignments I had is one time I was working in fast food, and I had a horrible, horrible manager, and he just didn't like me very well, but I didn't understand what I did wrong because I felt like I always tried to do my best at what he asked me to do, you know, always came in on time, always was very punctual about everything I did, and he still didn't like me, so he gave me crappy hours, and so that's why I quit working in fast food. So that's why now I am in childcare. Thank you so much for this opportunity. Hopefully you guys will consider me for the position. Have a great night.